from over 1,000 regional competitors. The nation's finest aerobic athletes vie for the title of U.S. National Aerobic Champion. Only 7 will emerge with the gold. From the Stouffer Concourse Hotel in Los Angeles, it's the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Championship.
Welcome to the finals of the 1991 Reebok National Championship. I'm Brian Drever.
And I'm Charlene Prickett. Tonight, the nation's elite aerobic athletes go for the gold in what promises to be the closest competition ever.
And working with us down on the competition floor with the athletes is Wayne Grimditch.
Thanks, Brian. At the preliminary events held earlier this week, the championship got heated up when the regional winners gave it their all for a chance to be in one of 4 events. The competition in the mixed pairs was particularly stiff.
Together will ultimately determine who gets the gold.
And first up, from New York, are Rene Ravecchio and Paul Battista. Let's watch them work. Possible perfect score of 300 points, all of the competitors are judged on a variety of skill and presentation categories.
And the judges' tally is in. Let's hear the score of our first mixed pair.
And now the scores, ladies and gentlemen, for the performers from New York. Skill, 134.5. Presentation, 102. Total score, 236.5.
Our second mixed pair hails from Los Angeles, California.
Michelle Nevidonsky and Chris Galen.
Yeah. to control those strength moves and those balance poses. Excellent presentation. They're the ones to beat.
And now the scores for the pair from Los Angeles. Skill 160. Presentation 112. Their total score out of a possible 300 is 272.
The Reebok National Aerobic Championship Finals are brought to you by the greatest performing shoe in the world, the Reebok Pump.
The third and final mixed pair will determine the first of the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Champions.
From Washington, D.C. are Kim Gombas and Tim Roberts. The judges probably won't
miss. Yes, and fluffs count. There's more than a gold medal in the future for the Reebok National Aerobic Champion.
We recently caught up with the 1990 champions, and they had this to say.
I found out about the Reebok National Aerobic Championship when I was at West Point. And at that time is when I started to train for it. I started as a mixed pair, and then I went on to compete in the individual category. And in 3 years of hard training and a lot of determination, I'm a U.S. champion. I love it.
We were invited, along with all the best athletes, to the White House to perform for President Bush and to kick off the Fitness Awareness Month. But the best part about being a champion was traveling all over the world and throughout the United States, setting an example for people that weren't fitness oriented, that suddenly we sparked an interest in them to change their lifestyle.
Champion is a person who has dedicated their life or a portion of their life, the year or 2 years, whatever it takes to win, to training and specifically focusing their energy on what it takes to win this competition. And from that point on, just being an example, being a icon for all the people who want the same thing and to dedicate their lives to fitness and athletic excellence.
Aerobics is such a big part of my life. I believe in it as a profession and as just an activity for the general public. And I thought if I could win this championship someday and show people and give what I have to other people, that would be a great thing. So that, along with my competitiveness and meeting my great friends such as Tyler and Brett, that was my big motivation.
I started stretching one day and ended up coming up with this push-up that was in a split position. And I thought, maybe this will help. Maybe they'll like this. I tried 4 different years. Maybe this will help me here. And it ended up to show I tried to combine flexibility and strength, and yet it became the split push-up, and then other people have tried it, and I love it. I love to see people do it.
Competitive aerobics is great. It brings in athletes from all different disciplines, gymnastics, figure skating, martial arts. It's a really great sport for anybody with any kind of athletic background.
We'll be at the finals to present the medals to the new champions. We're really excited to see who's going to emerge victorious, and we wish them all a lot of luck.
Currently, Michelle and Chris hold the lead with 272 points.
And our judges have reached a decision, and in a moment, we will know who the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Mixed Pair Champions are.
And now the scores for our mixed pair team from Washington, D.C. Skill, 145.5. Presentation 98. Total score of 243.5. The gold medal in the mixed pair goes to the pair from Los Angeles, Michelle Novodomsky and Chris Galey.
Competition, and Wayne is on the floor with the gold medal winners.
Feels good.
Feels great.
You know, when you look back on your performance, between the skill, the presentation, where do you think your strengths lie? What did it for you tonight, in other words?
I think our performance has a lot going for us. We have real good chemistry. We really love working with each other, so we just have a great time when we go out.
Look terrific. Give us a big smile and congratulations once again.
Welcome back to the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Championship, where the finals in the women's individual event are about to begin.
As you'll see from these shots of the preliminaries, we have a remarkably strong field of competitors.
Finalists have been selected and the stage is set for the women's individual event.
The first competitor from Boston, Massachusetts, Diane Nenfa.
Yeah.
hard stuff that's, you know, that's dicey, that takes control.
It's going to be a tough act to follow.
Women in competitive aerobics have made great strides since the first National Aerobic Championship in 1983, particularly in the area of strength.
Now, Charlene, I remember a time not long ago when probably only a handful of women would even attempt a one-arm push-up, and today it's practically routine.
The sheets have been tallied. Let's hear the scores.
And now here's a note of the scores for Diane Mandel. Skill, 153.5. Presentation, 106. The total score out of a possible 300, 259.5.
She is Patricia Moreno. And a strong contender for this gold.
And a great contrast to what we saw from our first competitor.
Absolutely.
And now the scores for Patricia Moreno. In skill, 152. Presentation, 103.5. Her total, out of a possible 300 points, 255.5. Our leader at the moment is Diane Neinfeld.
Coming up on the third finalist in the women's individual event, Diane Neinfeld currently holds the lead with 259.5 points.
And the fate of the gold medal is in the hands of Mindy Milray. She's from Santa Cruz, California.
Oh,
looking right into the eyes of the judges.
She made one tiny little fluff of a mistake, and so did Diane. So the score is even in my mind. The judges have to make their choice. Just one minute little loss of balance on that leg pulled off the top. Otherwise, perfect.
And she finished looking right into the eyes of the judges with that strong move. And we'll return with the winner of the women's individual competition after this.
Information on how you can compete in the Reebok National Aerobic Championship is coming up a little later.
Welcome back to the Reebok National Aerobic Championship. The scores of the women's individual competition are tallied. Let's see who gets the gold.
And now the scores for Mindy Milray. In skill, 158.5. In presentation, 108.5. And her total score out of a possible 300 is 267. Our gold medal winner from Santa Cruz, California, Mindy Milray.
A dream come true?
A dream come true. My husband's probably so happy because every room has something about the National Aerobic Championship, and now he can take them all down. You know, you're going to win, you know.
Well, it's well deserved. Congratulations again. Terrific performance.
I just want to say my competitors were excellent, and I want to just say that they're great, and I'm honored. Thank you.
Congratulations. Coming up next on the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Championship, the men's individual event.
Welcome back to the Reebok National Aerobic Championship, where the men's individual event is about to begin.
As we saw at the preliminaries earlier this week, the men have come as far in flexibility and creativity as the women have in strength.
First of the three finalists in the men's individual event.
From Los Angeles, California, comes Tim Green.
Thank you.
Rocky is not packed with moves to get him the strength points that he could use.
Nevertheless, as our first competitor, he's the one to beat. And the judges' scores have been tallied. Let's hear the results.
In skill, 147. Presentation, 102.5. His total out of a possible 300, 249.5.
Our second competitor in the men's individual event is from Farmington Hills, Michigan.
He is Tom Anderson.
Scores for Tom Anderson. In skill, 140. Presentation, 106. His total score, 246. Our leader at the moment is Tim Green.
And from San Francisco, California, our next competitor is Jim Shalal.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been hot. The power sheet can you do.
Oh,
see. It's the judge's decision on that one. Coming up, we will find out who has captured the gold in the men's individual event.
Followed by the always exciting team competition in the finals of the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Championship.
Welcome back. And the judges' scores have been tallied, so let's go down to the floor and see who takes the gold in the men's individual event.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the scores for Jim Shillong. Skill, 167.5. Presentation, 108. His total is 275.5, and he is the gold medal winner. Jim Shillong from San Francisco.
Thank you. Jim, come on in here. Did you think you had it after you finished?
No, I never know because I've done this competition for 6 years. And every time I always think, oh, I got it. But when you're at the edge, you just don't know. It's even if you did a great routine, you always have that doubt. You always do. I think everybody does.
Well, everybody out there didn't seem they had any doubts. Awesome performance. Congratulations again.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody.
You can participate in the exciting sport of competitive aerobics by entering one of 10 regional competitions held throughout the United States. For more information and official rules and guidelines on the Reebok National Aerobic Championship, call 213-278-9700 or write 9000 Sunset Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90069.
The final event of the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Championship is the team competition.
At the preliminaries, we saw these teams of three exhibit some exciting combinations of strength, flexibility, and precision.
Duncan, Leslie Yoakum, and Terry Reeves.
Yeah.
good. They can do that routine perfectly, but it was not perfect tonight.
They only get one opportunity in front of the judges.
And now the scores for our team from Greensboro, North Carolina. In skill, 135.5. Presentation, 100.5. Their total out of a possible 300 points is 236.
Our next team is from San Francisco, California.
They are Andy Miller, Diane Teresi Thomas, and Jordana Williams.
Team from San Francisco, in skill, 161. Presentation, 110.5. Their total out of a possible 300, 271.5.
The team from San Francisco is currently in the lead, but the gold is within reach. For the third and final team.
They're from Sacramento, California, reaching out. Keith Goings, Pepper Vaughn, and Bernard Horn.
You gotta dig this.
Thank you. the benefit of hindsight. We've seen all three, and the only question remaining is who gets the gold?
And the answer is in the hand of the judges. Stay tuned for the exciting conclusion of the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Championship.
Welcome back. The scores are in. So let's see who the 1991 Reebok National Aerobic Team Champions will be.
Here is the result for the team from Sacramento. Skill, 161. Presentation, 112. The winner with a score of 273, the team from Sacramento. Standings for the 1991 team competition, and Wayne Grindich is down on the floor with the gold medal winners.
2 point margins, something like that. The closest all evening, tremendous, really paid off.
I mean, none of the competitors have made it easy. I mean, it wasn't easy at all. We were nervous all the way up, like to the very end. They're the best. They really are the best ever. You know, I mean, and the competition was so intense. I can't even explain it.
Hey, we loved it all. Congratulations. Thanks again. Well, it's been an intense week here in Los Angeles and an intense evening. The competition level has been extraordinary. It's been a pleasure. I hope you all have enjoyed it.
This has been a week to remember. And don't forget, the World Aerobic Championship is right around the corner. I think the Americans are going to set the pace. We'll see you there.
For Wayne Grimditch and Charlene Prickett, I'm Brian Drever saying goodbye for now from the Reebok National Aerobic Championship.
The Reebok National Aerobic Championship finals are brought to you by the greatest performance shoe in the world, the Reebok Pump. The Stouffer Concourse Hotel, located at 5400 West Century Boulevard in Los Angeles, features luxurious accommodations for the business and vacation traveling, convenient to the airport and the center of town. The Reebok National Aerobic Championship is sanctioned by the United States Competitive Aerobics Federation and endorsed by IDEA, the Association for Fitness Professionals, with 19,000 members worldwide.